Hello, Homo sapiens. Hope you're doing good. If not, no worries, because I'm here to share interesting things related to geography, which deviates you at least few minutes from your depressing issues. So yes, I'm going to start a new channel called Fun with Geo and a new journey over YouTube on this day. So here we go. Every effect has a cause and every beginning has a story. So let me put the story behind this channel, Fun with Geo. I am an UPSC aspirant, and in my UPSC journey, I didn't find neither a right teacher nor a good mentor near me. But yes, there is abundance of materials of geography, but with incomplete information and also complex terminology. So finally, I activated self-study option, which eventually made me a geography lover. So that was the story behind this channel, Fun with Geo, and now comes why this channel. So this channel is to reduce the ambiguous state of the students while dealing with geography, to avoid others to face difficulties that I did. And finally, this is my contribution to your preparation. Coming to the objective of this channel, the content of this channel is going to be in a very non-conventional way, that is explaining each step of the process, such as mountain building, formation of the ocean crust, in a very detailed way, not missing the logics, just to have more fun than frustration while dealing with geography. Now comes the final question, who are the targeted audience of this channel? Though I have said that I am a UPSC aspirant, it doesn't mean that the content of this channel is restricted to the students who are preparing for the competitive examinations. Rather, the content is also suitable for the people who are interested to know things such as why mountains are rising, what is the reason behind the location of these continents? And are these positions of the continents as permanent? Which is definitely not. So the content of the channel is going to address many more interesting questions like this. So finally and obviously, subscribe to this channel to get more updates. Thank you.